this sentence also, verb is the main verb. Next, verbs that denote belonging. The verbs has, have and had show belonging or possession when used as main verb. Examples: I have a new toy. Have, it is show the belonging na, I have. She has a younger brother. Okay, she has. Okay, they have a big blue car. I had a long skirt. So has, have, had, this is showing the possession. Okay, so this is denote the belonging. Keep in mind, the verb have also means to eat or to experience. He has 7 almonds every morning. He has 7 almonds every morning. So 7 almonds means eats. We had a great time yesterday. Experienced. The verbs has, have and had are used as helping verbs with main verbs in a sentence. I have finished my work. Here have helps the main verb finished. Okay. Next, subject verb agreement. Every sentence has a subject and a verb. The subject and the verb in a sentence must agree in number. See example, the market stay open all night. In this sentence, the market, it is a subject, okay, singular subject, and stay, it is a singular verb, stay. And next, if the subject in a sentence is singular, the verb should also be singular, okay? Otherwise, subject in a sentence is singular, so verb should also be singular. Example, a word wriggles in water. Rani is coming out of the room.